You will stay.
Look, he's told you now. Just leave it, will you? He's my kid. And I decide how to discipline him.
So angry. And then I'd get so scared because all I could think was, you know, maybe if I was a bit smarter or maybe if I was better at football, you know, then maybe I wouldn't be such a letdown.
Oh, stop!
I really want my dad. And not me either. I killed my dad. Do you have any idea what it's like knowing someone's got it and it's all your fault? Please, you know how much I've been through this year.
What do you want from me?
I don't feel sad anymore. I don't feel anything anymore.
They're gonna have to amputate your leg. I promise you it's gonna be okay.
Get to say that. Because you haven't got a surgeon hovering around outside waiting to take a part of you, have you?
Stop!
Oh.
Make something of yourselves, yeah? Make yourselves alive.
Wasn't supposed to kill them.
See, is that he had cash, and respect, and promised me that I'd have the same. That's just being used. Ended up taking drugs, thinking it would help me. I tried to save him.
No. Sid, wake up! No, Sid!